Okay, this is a figure four drill that you can use to start developing a little bit more of a elevated recovery leg during the running stride. So runners who demonstrate more of a shuffling style of running gait means that their lower leg drops pretty significantly and your leg moves forward in this position here, which is a little bit more taxing on the body. You have to use a little bit more energy to get the leg all the way through the stride with the lower leg further extended. So what you want to work on is getting the knee up to a minimum 90 degrees here, because this position your hip is able to pull the leg through much easier, so it's less taxing on the body, so less energy use, and also it's more efficient. So this is just a drill that you can use before your runs just to start getting that awareness of what the leg pull feels like. So it's not, you're not working on trying to bring the knee up like this. So a lot of drills have like those high knee type of maneuvers, but for this particular drill, we're going to avoid that, and you're actually going to lift the heel up towards the butt. So it does work on a knee drive, but it's because we're lifting the heel up towards the butt and trying to get this leg horizontal with the ground. So you want to do it alternating legs like this, just working on that pull, and start getting comfortable with doing that, because this is how you want to essentially initiate that movement while you're running to get that leg through the recovery portion of the stride much easier. So just do it for about 30 seconds or so. Do it as part of a warm-up. You can also start running in place with this, where you're bringing the heels up, and then eventually you could even start running about 50-100 yards at a time, where you're going to bring into that figure four and actually move forward the entire time.